I really want to play outside. I'm already outside, so I might as well go play. Check out the neighborhood park. That's far away. It's a couple blocks away. Hey, look, a car! Wonder what's gonna happen. Hey, look, a neighbor! Hello, neighbor. What are you doing? Why are you carrying that around? Come up to me. Oh, crap! What are you doing? Why are you grabbing onto me, neighbor? What's going on? Why am I tied up? Whose house is this? I'm scared. Ricky? Well, is anybody out here? Is anybody out here to help? What? What? How do I get unstuck? Probably use cheap rope. Okay. I can hurry and get out of there. He's coming after me. He's, not again. Oh, not again. This time he actually put a rope. How am I gonna get out of this one? I'm gonna just. Oh no, I won't slip free. How will I get unstuck? There's nobody out here to help. How am I? Oh no. One thing that I won't be able to do, I'm gonna have to poop my pants. Oh wait, I'm not wearing any pants, so I'm good. I just poop on the floor. But how am I gonna get out of this? Gotta look around for something helpful. Shoes? I need to look for something sharp. Wait. That right there. That's sharp enough. It looks like a hook. Alright, we're gonna try. How am I gonna grab it? My hands are tight. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. I can't reach. Time to cut free. Find me somehow. Earlier when I ran, maybe he has something like a camera. Don't see no cameras. Maybe it's hidden somewhere. Maybe I could go around. There's a window. Wait. He had something else. He had a body bag with him. When I first saw him, when he captured me. This could only mean. There's another person in his house that I have to save. But how am I gonna get in without him spotting me? You know what, I could call the police, but I could go to the neighbors. No, if this guy's crazy, your neighbor's gotta be crazy. What? I don't know, that was open in his house. I gotta look around, see how I could get in without being spot. Or, you know, like, I could just jump that fence and leave, but no. It's worth saving a life. Mickey, never mind. He never saved my life. Maybe I'll just open the back door. Wait, is there a back door? Oh, man, that is loud. There is a back door. I need to get in there fast. be kidding me. Am I inside the house? I am. I'm inside the house. Yes, but wait. He might get rid of that body. He's probably gonna get rid of me. Oh no, he's probably gonna come in here, finish me. I'm freaking out. Oh man. Okay. Inside the house. Need to go look for that other person. I gotta try the door. Ah, oh, he locked it from the outside. Dang it. Wait, there's a lock right there. It won't work. How is this probably jammed his lock somehow. Huh? What does this do? Ah! I will not be doing that again. Oh wait, I gotta be quiet. He might find me. Okay. Quiet, Goofy. Maybe I can look for something useful in here. Those are some nice shoes. Wait. He had black sneakers. He probably gets different shoes. Just so people don't recognize it. And probably trying to hide his identity. Probably is an extreme killer. I gotta look around. Cricket wireless bag. No. PS4. Awesome, but no. A drill. It won't work. A lot of games. Cliff. I dropped a towel. Wait, what? He likes Paw Patrol? I like Paw Patrol. It's one of my favorite shows. Ooh, Wind or Rescue. It's supposed to be... This is the best one I've ever sold. That painting looks unusual. Oh, never mind. Just normal painting. Hello? Is something or someone useful in here? Hello? No. Crap. I cannot find anything useful. Wait. That. When I was home alone, that robber, he opened the door. He picked the lock. Maybe I can pick the lock with something useful. He used a stick. I'm sure there's a stick in here. That's how trashy this place is. My room isn't even this trashy. Alright, I'm gonna look for something useful. That's great. Come on. PS4 controller won't work. That's it. I could probably use this pen. Great idea, Goofy. Let's go. Okay, I don't understand how I'm gonna pick this lock with a pen, but I'm gonna try it. Come on. Yes! It worked! Let's go check out this place. Alright, room over there. There's another room too. There's a kitchen over there. Okay. We'll go to that room first. Locked. It's locked, so maybe there's another person in it. Is there anybody in there? Bathroom. Wow. It has been a while. You know what? I'm gonna go for it. might be something useful. Oh, gotta wash my hands. Done washing my hands. What? No medicine box? What kind of bathroom has no medicine box? Mine does. Scissors. Those could be helpful, but my neighbor comes. But I'll use this later. Let's go check the rest of this house. Nothing useful. I wonder where it is. Where the person is. Oh, the bathroom. Nothing useful in that house. Still couldn't find the person, but holy crap! It looks like a person. Okay. Oh, this guy has a cup for a head. Wakey, 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 wakey. Oh no! I found him, but. God. Whoa. You're the one who took me, didn't you? Whoa, whoa, whoa. No, 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 no. I came in here to save you. Oh, yeah? How should I believe you? Oh, because the man's right there. Oh no, not again. How long have I even been in here? Where's that cuphead guy? Where's the guy with the head of the cup? Oh no. Oh, please don't say he's taken to another room. Oh, my head. Ow. Oh God. Why me? Oh, hey, Cuphead Man. Wait, how'd you know my name? Wait, that's your name? It's Cuphead? I mean, yeah. Isn't it obvious? I got a head for a cup. Last thing I know is that I was fighting, some weird yellow guy that's a rat that shoots electricity. Next thing you know, I walked home. I was helping a guy named Mario. Hey, I know that guy. On our YouTube channel. Yeah, but so I was helping him out. I walked home. Next thing I know, I got knocked out. And then this crazy lunatic was carrying me all over town. He's trying to find the perfect place to get rid of me. Well, I'm glad I found you. All we need to do now is get out of here. Well, did you already get caught? Heck yeah, I did. But don't worry, I know one way to break out. He locked that door from the outside somehow. What? That doesn't make any sense. And now, why don't I just shoot the lock? Don't you see it's metal? Huh, good point. So how do you get it unlocked? Watch this.
Yeah. So, use this pen to...
And voila, it's called pen power. Come on, the next time me and Mugman play hide and seek, I just get out of here. Finally, I'm free. I'm free. Yep. Buddy, you are free. Wait. I forgot. I picked up some scissors in case the neighbor comes at us. Well, that's great. Let's go. Sorry, let's sit down. I'm just scared, man. Don't be. You'll be home in no time to see your friend, brother. Mugman, don't worry, little cup. We're gonna do this together. Teamwork makes the dream work. Don't worry, we're gonna actually do this. So, I picked up some scissors. Just watch this. Look, I got some scissors right here. Oh crap. What is it? Goofy! Yeah? Alright. You killed him. Good job, Goofy. Let's get out of here. Four more come. I kind of look like a little kid. I am a little kid. Alright, let's walk to that car and get in. I knew we could do it as a team.